parts of the beach, you see where it's, you look closely where the leaf is overlapped. So they would get that lovely smooth finish on the plaster and then just blow the gold on with the brush. Into these crevices, they would paint it into the crevices. So cherubs, the pelican above here, all carved in cedar wood. And if you look at the railings, it's a much different wood, much harder wood. This is a rosewood. And you see the same features again. Lots of grapes, lots of vines, that same canvas leaf throughout. The columns here are spiraling upwards in both directions here, we get that idea of motion. And then you find, we didn't expect to find a bare-breasted female in the Catholic Church. She is wearing a talus, and she herself is a talus. Quite similar to those figureheads that you find